demanding the immediate stoppage of the land grab at Terekhol Fort for a golf course, members of various social organizations on Monday held a protest in front of the assembly complex.
Addressing media persons, the social organizations and several groups from the state protested against the barbarism used against locals by the concerned owners who had violated the laws by cutting trees and vegetation in fertile agricultural land to lay out an illegal approach road.
गोयकारांनी ताका आनीक परतून 2017 वर्सांक 5 वर्सां सोंपले उपरांत तांकां चान्स दिवपाचो न्हूच. कित्याक हे सरकार 3 वर्सांनी कितें तें आमी पळयलें. रिजनल प्लॅन ना, सगळी गोंयची जमीन दीत आसा. हे सरकार चलता तें गरिबाचे आम आदमी बारीक लोकांचे न्हू. दीस गव्हर्मेंट इज ओनली फॉर द कॉर्पोरेट्स, गरिबांचे न्हू. आमकां सारकें क्लियरली कळ्ळां. आनी आमकां जाय सरकार जे गरीब लोकां पासत वावुरतले, बारीक गरीब लोकांक वयर काडटले.
द टेरेकोल इश्यू इज नॉट ओनली अबाउट लँड, इट इज ऑल्सो अबाउट द इकॉलॉजी ऑफ द प्लेस. इट इज अबाउट द एनवायरमेंट ऑफ दॅट एरिया. इट इज अ हायली इको फ्रॅजाईल एरिया. Now bringing in a golf course when there is not enough water to quench the thirst of your own people is a sign that it is all about money and money alone, without solving and sorting the issues of your own people. How can a government even allow anybody to set up a golf course which is, number one, going to use up a lot of water, number two, a lot of chemicals are going to be used to maintain the grass of this golf course, and that chemical is going to destroy the water tables. Are we prepared to